Our houses are fine.
You think that only because you don't know any better.
Wait a minute. Don't take it that way. Hey.
Wait.
There's so much we can teach you. We've improved the lives of savages all over the world.
Savages?
Not that you're a savage.
Just my people.
No. Listen, that's not what I meant. Let me explain.
Let go.
No, I'm not letting you leave.
Look, don't do this.
Savage is just a word, you know, a term for people who are uncivilized.
Like me.
Well, when I say uncivilized, what I mean is...
What you mean is, not like you. You think I'm an ignorant savage, and you've been so many places, I guess it must be so. But still, I cannot see if the savage one is me. How can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. Think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or asked the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does the sycamore grow if you cut it down? Then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skinned, we need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. Need to paint with all the colors of the wind. You can own the earth and still all you'll own is earth. Until you can paint with all the colors of...